the charge. They keep decreasing the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, diminish my value. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything.
This is the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium in Madrid. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting...
Can put them in front here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Hoffman, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. He's going to try it. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. In goes the cross. That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really. And a corner given by the referee. And in it goes. He's found a teammate. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Good interception there. That's a brilliant challenge. He's given it away. Can he score and put them in front? Oh, they've got out of jail there. And they've got a man out wide. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Zola, able to make the interception. Mohamed saw the pass coming and got there first. Good vision here. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Chance to get forward from the wing. Clement. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Opening them up with a through pass. Push back out into play. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Good position for the cross. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Strong piece of defending and clearing. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Mohamed. Intercepted here. Lee. Good interception. Brandy. Cooley. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Given possession away here. Singh. Clément. That's a foul, free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Ali. Zola.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference.
It's a shot! Good block. That's out, this will be a throw. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. There's the interception. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Chance to get the ball in the box. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Real chance! Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Still searching for an equaliser.
Has to be!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Cooley. He could take them on here. He's got support in the centre. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Ross. Yoda. No threat now. Oh, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Griffin. And they've spread it out wide here. Looking to attack it in the middle. Excellent interception. Ali. Zola, driven goalwards, a really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Restarting at 2-0. Griffin, Thor. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Brandy. Crisp defending there. Intercepted here. Brandy. Bambi. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Men in there to try to convert this cross. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Yoda. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played. The hosts have controlled possession here so far. And haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about, it's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Switched the play beautifully. Hoffman. Singh. Let's fly! Simple save. Now, can he take them on? It should be! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Whipped in from the wide area. Can he finish? Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Read the play well. Zola. Ali. Didn't want it to stop, did they? That's a silly tackle, really.
He might just try and catch the keeper unawares with a shot, maybe hope for a deflection.
And the ball's got away from him. And 20 minutes to go. Yoda. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Needs to be quick.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Aga. Hoffman. Found good room out here. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. In goes the corner. It's given them just a half a chance.
Oh, he's delighted with that, and why wouldn't you be? What a good header from that corner.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Intercepted well. Trying to steal it and get through on goal. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Ali. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. I think the cross is on. They're coming in at the near post for the cross. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. Needs to be quick. It's in the laws, the advantage, and Referee applying it well then. Yoda. Into the attacking third. Cleverly done.
Well, here it is! Scoring and still striving here.
Oh, look at the manager on the touchline, barking orders to them out there.
Oh, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Hoffman. It could lead to an equalising goal here.